Miller was the father of the sexual revolution in 19, so let's say 29 from, gosh, 38, 39. He fought during that time for freedom of speech because you couldn't say words like fuck in a book or pussy in a book or those sorts of words because it was just forbidden, you know, it was outlawed. So he had to go to Paris and write his novel. And when it was published, they said, you know, this is going to be banned. It's just too slanderous. So he went to court and he fought for our freedoms and won. And so I would think that, you know, because of that, we're able to say anything we want or write about anything that we want.